Here I'm asked to solve a quadratic by completing the square. Let's first add 1 to both sides. That'll leave us with 6x squared plus x equals 1. Now 6 has no chance of being a perfect square, so let's go ahead and factor that out. Even though it's not a GCF, we'll be left with x squared plus 1/6 x, and then I'll leave some space for that special number. Notice here, if I multiply the 6 back in, I'd have 6x squared, and then 6 times 1/6 is 1. Now the leading coefficient is 1, so we have to look at the coefficient of the x here, 1/6. When I divide that by 2 and square it, I'll be left with, I guess, 1/12 squared, which is 1 over 144. Okay, so the special number that's going to complete the square is 1 1/44. We need to balance that number out by adding something to the right side. If I were to multiply the 6 back in, 6 times 1 over 144 is 1 over 24. 6 goes into 144 24 times. Okay, now what's left on the left side should be a perfect square trinomial. So x times x, 1 over 144 factors as 1/12 times 1/12. That is a perfect square. 1/12 and 1/12 adds up to 1/6 if they're both positive. And then on the right side, 1 plus 1 over 24 is 25 over 24. Okay, so what's left here is 6 times x plus 1/12 squared equals 25 over 24. Let's go ahead and divide both sides by 6 before we extract the root. Okay, that'll leave us with x plus 1/12 squared equals 25 over 144. Okay, so now we're ready to extract the root. Take the square root of both sides. Don't forget that when you do that, you need the plus or minus. That leaves us with x plus 1/12 equals plus or minus 5/12. This is a perfect square. Now, subtracting 1/12 on both sides, we'll have x equals negative 1/12 plus or minus 5/12. Okay, so x equals negative 1/12 minus 5/12, or x equals negative 1/12 plus 5/12. Okay, in the original case we have negative 6/12 or negative 1/2. Okay, so there's one solution. Now the second one we have here, 4, that was a 12. We have 4/12, which reduces to 3, sorry, how about 1/3? So here's my two solutions. Alright, so my answers here are negative 1/2 and 1/3.